This is a 2021 Ford Mustang GT. Got the 5.0 in it. We're going to replace the rear mufflers, put some Flowmaster 40 mufflers on it, some nice 4-inch tips. Just wanted to give you a look at it stock before we cut it all up. Looks nice and clean underneath here. We're going to take the factory resonator out, this dual in, dual out, put a Truex pipe in there. And we'll get back to you when we get it all installed. Okay, so we have installed the Flowmaster Super 44s. I said earlier the 40 series, but we put the Super 44s on there out to the 4-inch quad, the staggered tips. And then we put a Truex pipe on there, took that resonator off, the factory dual in and out. Gives a little better torque, definitely gives a lot smoother tone to it. Without it, it's got a lot of cackle to it, but should sound pretty good. Let's see what it sounds like. Customer's looking for.